Okay, so there is a Johnson Vegas JH-440 from 2003, and the other guitar is an Ibanez AF75 made in 2017 or 16. Both are well-built budget guitars from China. The Johnson has mahogany sides, both guitars are laminated. The Johnson has a Fender scale length, meanwhile the Ibanez stack with Gibson's shorter scale. Surprisingly, the Johnson's neck a tiny bit better shaped, less cumbersome junk. I feel the Ibanez keeps my finger further from the fretboard because there's a weird angle, not continuously curved, just right under around the bindings. Let's have a look at on the weird body shape around the neck joint. I mean on the Ibanez. On the Ibanez, it really looks stupid, and the neck stands out of the body. The Johnsons saw it very well. They shaped the body instead of raising the neck's angle. You can see that the Johnsons' body's depth is decreasing toward the neck. There's obviously more engineering and more brain in Johnson. I mean, when it was engineered or when it was designed. The Johnson's headstock. This is the first edition. Follows the traditions but smaller. Non-string angles are also lighter a bit, and the tuners are closer to the knot. All good things, all good features. The Johnson assembly, the metal jack plate, which makes easier access to the connector if you have to fix something. Moreover, you don't scratch the body with the top of your father jack when searching for the hole to plug in. Johnson has a bit wider string spacing, which makes fingering more convenient for a normal hand.